submarine and steel. He found wild national steel fermenting in the boiler, his back against an oak upon the hill. And luckily my father knew I could learn a thing or two about running and securing revenue. Keeping up with changing times, dodging governmental fines, trying to stay alive.